Okay, let's see our memory ordering quiz solution. This load is still sent to memory in cycle 1 and will come back in cycle 41. This store, however, cannot proceed fully because we don't know what the value is until cycle 42. So in cycle 42, this store finally figures out what the address and the value are, so now this load can be considered done. Because we need to do things in order, that means that only in cycle 43 this load can start going to memory. It's gonna take 40 cycles to come back, so in cycle 83 the value comes back from memory. At that point this store can finish at cycle 84. In cycle 85 that means that only then this load can go to memory. It's gonna be cycle 125 by the time it come back, and finally the final store can be done in cycle 126. As you can see, it took almost 3 times as long in this case to do this as it did when we were trying to do things out of order. So there is a huge advantage in trying to reorder load store instructions, but it carries a risk of having to recover from basically loading the wrong value from memory because we should have loaded the value from the store.